what the fuck I was thinking.
Why?
The fuck? I thought someone like her and someone like me could work. She's a fucking politician. Like, I don't even know her. Like, I don't know who she is. She has no moral compass. She's working with fucking Democrats one day, Republicans the next fucking day.
I mean, what's wrong with working with Democrats and Republicans? That's the whole country.
Yeah, except fuck Republicans, I guess, is the problem with that.
Speaking as an American, shouldn't you see both sides?
Yeah, I see one side's fucking wrong. What's the problem here?
I'm a Republican.
You're fucking joking right now.
Member of the GOP. Yeah, you know me.
You're a Republican.
Yeah, I'm a Republican. This shit has worked out so far for me.
What the fuck, man? All that shit you're always saying to me. Yeah. Pulling yourself up by your bootstraps and being in charge of your own destiny?
Republican shit.
Oh, and it worked on me.
And it works on a lot of people.
Oh, that's fucking sick.
That's right.
Oh, that's gross. That Republican shit, you put it in my brain and it made me feel good. That's fucked up, man.
Come on, see, this is what I'm talking about, your negative way of thinking.
I don't even know you.
What do you mean?
Oh.
I'm the same dude from 2 minutes ago, your best friend.
Why did you never tell me this?
Because I knew you act exactly how you're acting right now.
Wait a minute. You're always talking about how, like, the universe has a plan for all of us.
I could take it easy,
man. There's someone watching over us at all times.
Yeah.
Does that mean
I'm a man of Christian faith?
What? Yeah. The fuck?
Now, come on now. We pray for you.
Don't pray for me. Keep it.
Lord.
Oh, stop it. Ignore him, God.
He doesn't mean that.
Don't pray for
me. You're tripping right now.
I'm not fucking tripping. How can you be Christian?
I wear this cross every day since you've known me. What'd you think it was for?
I thought it was a cultural thing.
You mean like because I'm black?
That's what I thought, yeah.
That might be. But that don't mean what you said ain't racist.
You're right.
Yeah, I know I'm right.
Fuck.
That's racist as shit.
All right, dude. I love you, man.
But you're very judgmental. I didn't want politics to get into this because you've never really been good at looking at shit from other people's perspective, Fred.
I know.
It might explain why you haven't been able to look at this through Charlotte's eyes.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry you couldn't be who you are around me and you had to hide your true self. That's really fucked up.
It's all right, man. But my love for the GOP and the GOD has nothing to do with us.
I'm racist. You're a Republican. I don't know what the fuck's going on.